Hey guys, Krista here from davyandkrista.com, where we help creative business owners build brands that book. In this video, we're going to walk you through embedding a contact form from an external website, but as long as you have a bit of code to embed, it should work the same regardless of the software that you use. And if you have any trouble getting your form to work right with Showit, you can always ask them for help via the chat in the bottom right-hand corner of Showit. All right, so to get started, we are actually going to delete all of these boxes and fields on the Showit template because we're gonna be embedding a form that's gonna replace them. So I'm gonna hit delete, and then I'm gonna hop over to my Dubsado account and I'm gonna look for the code. And like I said before, regardless of the software that you use to collect leads, there should be some sort of embeddable code that you can copy and we'll paste it in Showit. So in Dubsado, we'll hit share, and I'm gonna copy the code, so Command C, and then I'm gonna head over to Showit. And then if I come down here, I can see the option to embed code. So I'm just gonna select it and come up to embed info, and then I'm gonna paste in the code, and then I'll hit save. And then it takes a minute, but then the form will load. And unfortunately, you won't be able to style this form as much as you can at the actual Showit template itself. But if you don't want to have to manually add leads to your software, this is how you would embed the form to save yourself time. You'll also probably need to adjust your canvas size like I was just doing to make sure that things don't get cut off. And then you might want to hit preview to just double check to make sure that it looks okay. So we can see that there's a little bit of extra padding around here, but we could come in and adjust the positioning and get it to look exactly right. And then you'd also want to make sure that you do the same thing on mobile, because right now it's looking pretty wonky. So we'd want to adjust the spacing and center it just to make sure that it's easy for people to use on mobile as well as desktop. So this form would need to get longer and the canvas would need to get longer as well. And so that's it. That's how you embed a contact form on Showit. If you liked this video, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you have any questions about this video, let us know in the comments. You can also request a tutorial by using the form on our website over at davyandkrista.com/showit.